Welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install the Scikit-learn library in Jupyter Notebook on Anaconda. So let us see. Here is our Jupyter Notebook. Go to the desktop. We have a folder Amit Project. Click on it. These are our Python notebooks, that is Jupyter Notebooks. So let us create a new notebook. Click New. Select Python 3. Now our new notebook is visible. I'll click on untitled to rename it. Let's say I'll name it 6th notebook. You can add any name. The extension is .ipynb. Okay, click rename. Let us use the pip command to install scikit-learn. Okay, pip is a package manager to download, install and manage Python packages and libraries. I'll click run cell. We successfully installed the scikit-learn library and here is the version. Now let us print this version. That will be our first scikit-learn program. Print the version of scikit-learn. The output should be 1.6.1. So let us first import. To import scikit-learn, we need to mention sklearn and after that add an alias. So let's say I'll add sk so that we don't need to write sklearn again and again. Let us use the print command and type sk.__version__ so that we can print the version of scikit-learn. Click the run cell button. Here it is 1.6.1. That means we successfully installed scikit-learn. For free tutorials, refer to the link in the description of the video. So this was our 6th notebook. Let us see the location. Here it is on the desktop under the Amit project folder. And here it is 6th notebook. So guys, we saw how to install the scikit-learn library. Thank you for watching the video.